What happened? Where am I? Flashlight. Good. But it doesn't work. Shit. No batteries. Maybe they're around here somewhere. Thank you. I have to get it, but I need something thin to reach it.
I've tried, Anne. Really, I tried to be your friend. But friendship doesn't work that way.
Anne, I know you said you wanted to be alone, but I'm worried about you. Please call me when you hear this message, okay?
You can't just seek me out when you want to spew venom about another person, and then never be there when I need you. This has been going on for almost a year now, Anne. I'm sorry, I mean it. You've been my best friend since first grade, but this is not you. I feel like I'm seeing a different person.
I could try to get the key in the sink with this one. What was that shadow? Grace?
Don't worry, Anne. You will always be a good friend to me. The best in the world.
My God, we had this conversation years ago. I miss her. I feel like I haven't seen her in forever.
Still no updates on the sudden disappearance of world-renowned online personality Akihira. The girl has gone missing from her Tokyo apartment last week. The investigation is still ongoing, but police have ruled out any foul play. Friends claim that the last time Aki was seen, she seemed normal and happy, though an anonymous insider claims she had been complaining about odd followers. Her boyfriend is yet to release an official statement. Aki's family flew to Japan and made a public plea this morning. Please come home. We hope for the best, don't we, Bob? We will cover any major update.
June's cookbook.
Hey!
Huh?
Hey!
You! You're Aki Dearest!
Hi. I need your help to get out of here.
What are you doing in there?
I don't know. I can't remember anything, and I don't know what's going on. All I know is that I need your help to get out of here.
I don't know what to do.
Break the TV or something!
How?
I don't care! Hurry up and do it!
Thank you. I thought that everyone would have noticed my change when I went back to school with my new look. They'd been making fun of me for years. They'd make me feel like a freak. And after I starved myself for an entire summer, nobody even came to me to apologize or say something nice. Nothing. I'm not their freak show anymore. And now they don't see me. But they won't ignore me forever. I'm better than them. I'm special. They'll be forced to look at me.
Save the saddest person the world.